Hi everyone, I am Prarthana Gupta from Cashier Technologies, running a company for system integration for large enterprise customer and giving all IT infrastructure related solution to customer. We have been serving large enterprise customers like all telecom companies for their all IT infrastructure solution and providing them the support globally. Our engineers are present in more than 30 countries to support all telecom companies. We are the one-stop solution company to provide services, products, solution to all large enterprise telecom customers and large enterprise customers, corporate customers. We have been achieving 100% retention of our customers because our services are excellent and we are providing 24/7 support to our clients. We are present in data center solution, data center management solution, data center build and implementation, as well as networking security solution for customers. And our engineers are highly skilled, and we are managing our company professionally and providing the best of the services to our customers globally. We are doing great business with we have a great relationship with all existing OEM like Dell EMC, IBM, Lenovo, HP, VMware, Red Hat, Fortinet, all these companies, and we have been doing business with them for more than 2 decades. We have actually done the survey and we have found it that now the customer does not want the product or they actually want a company who can give each and every solution to customer, be it products, supply of product, preparing the solution, troubleshooting, anytime, all crisis management for customer. They are actually looking for not the service provider, not the product supplier, but they want the partners in their progress. And we have been working with our customer in that direction, and that is why we have our multilingual call center where we are actually giving services to our customer 24/7. We have L1, L2, L3 support engineers who serve the customer in each and every segment, whether it is data center service, whether it is remote infrastructure service, whether it is application oriented service, where any solution, any design, any build, any crisis which is there for the customer. We are also maintaining the inventory so that if there is a challenge to get the product from the market, at least we should have the inventory so that we can actually fix the problem immediately for customers. Right now we are working in 30 countries, more than 30 countries for our customers, and we are planning to expand it to more than 80 to 90 countries where we can support our customers, because we are working with all MNC companies and where they all have more than 300, 400, 500 locations, and we want to reach out to them to each and every location, and we want to become one stop solution company for our customer, for our customers. The only thing is that where actually we are lacking is we do not have good network, MPLS network or internet bandwidth network or Wi-Fi. Basically, if you see, our network is not very promising, and that is why the main problem is that the connectivity is not there. Plus, I also find that the people who are working are not having good skill. And I think there are two bottlenecks which I could see, that there is a huge gap in demand and supply for the manpower which those are working in IT industry, because all the engineers are all academically we are very weak, and what the training and the professional training or the engineering colleges where they are actually becoming the graduate, they are only making them career ready. They are not the job ready people. The country is going towards safe city, IoT, virtual reality, augmented reality, all these things, where I find that there is a huge gap, and we do not have the manpower which is up to the expectation level of our country. We are progressing the way government has been announcing safe city, smart city projects, and we are working largely on artificial intelligence, virtual reality, and so many things we are working on in IT, data center related services, security related services, many things are there in pipeline with government, but if you see the employment and the requirement, it's a huge requirement. We have been noticing there is a huge gap in engineers who are working in the field, who are actually studying. They are not job ready, they are career ready, and that India is going to face a big challenge related to what would be the demand. There will not be supply accordingly. The manpower is a challenge, and secondly, the Wi-Fi and network, though 5G is being introduced by everyone, is going to be introduced, but the network, the reach, and the rural area, government is actually coming up with project BharatNet project, where they are actually taking fibers to every home, every rural area. But still, there is a challenge. Now it will take 2-4 years to go to connect the entire country on fiber, and if it is not connected with fiber, there will be the information and the supply of information, you can say, will not be that promising, and I find that that is also a very big bottleneck. Though government is also working hard on that, even private telecom sector they are also upgrading their network infrastructure, but still lot many things needs to do, and many things is on the way to go, right?